In the previous video, we learned about bar charts. In this video, we will learn more about it through some interesting examples. The exam is over and summer vacation is about to begin. But before that comes an important day, result day. Today, all the children have come to school to get their report cards.
Look, Raju, I got such good marks.
I too have got very good marks, Bablu.
Is that so? Why don't we make bar charts of our marks? That way, we will be able to compare our marks at a glance.
Raju and Bablu made bar charts of the marks they scored. Children, by looking at the bar chart of Raju and Bablu, can you tell which subjects have Raju and Bablu got the highest marks in? If you wish to, you may find the solution by stopping the video. The highest rectangle in Raju's bar chart is in mathematics. So, Raju has scored the highest marks as 19 marks. And the highest rectangle in Bablu's bar chart is in science. So, Bablu has the highest marks as 18 marks.
Look, Raju, I have got 5 marks more than you in this subject. And in this subject, you have got 5 marks more than me.
Children, can you tell us which subjects is Bablu talking about? If we look closely, in geography, Bablu has got 17 marks and Raju has got 12 marks. So, in geography, Bablu has got 5 marks more than Raju. And in English, Bablu has got 12 marks and Raju has got 17 marks. So, in English, Bablu got 5 marks less than Raju.
Look, Raju, your marks in this subject are the least among the marks we both got.
Children, can you tell in which subject has Raju got the least marks? The height of the rectangle made in science in Raju's bar chart is the smallest among all of the bars in Raju and Bablu's bar charts. Hence, the lowest of all marks, 10 marks, are scored by Raju in science.
Raju, I will help you in science from now on. And you can help me in English. For now, let us go and enjoy our holidays.
Children, in this video, we learned more about bar charts through some interesting examples. In the next video, we will see some common mistakes related to this.